Residents living in New York City public housing will get to determine their future. NYCHA has outlined the process for joining the Public Housing Preservation Trust, also known as PACT. Tenants will be allowed to vote whether to opt in or the trust or remain in the traditional program. The new system will be the first in the U.S. In the trust, up to $10 billion will be available for needed renovations. The aim is to also speed up needed repairs.